From the heart of my attic, where I often run and hide, I have emerged, this time with black chunks of my family. Photographic albums, which I now lay before you as random recollections. For instance, I remember our neighbor, a woman whose mania for cleanliness came for a while to dominate us all, especially poor Dougal, our family pet. And much later, a spell when I fell prey to an inexplicable loathing. Of all albums, however, this is the most persistent. Scort with sobbing and the tiny strings of long-distance phone voices. We're talking now of summer days spent in the dominion of forgetfulness. Days aflutter with the green of leaves. And the white of sympathy cards. It was during those sad days